My name is Tor Berger Jørgensen. I am a bishop in the northern part of Norway, and I have now been to a pilgrimage to Hiroshima and Nagasaki, because it's now this year 70 years since the atomic bombs were dropped over those two cities. And to me, I think the most impressive part of this has been to get a new affirmation of the importance to ban atomic weapons. And that has come through to us in many ways, through the big ceremonies we have been participating in, but also in the small talk with people who were there, and also people who today wants to change the situation so we can go together, both as Christians, but also as societies, to ban atomic weapons.